Hey guys, it's the Beyblade Brothers here, and today this is going to be our first video, and it's just going to basically describe what this channel is about and what we are doing on this channel. So we had an old channel, but then, you know, some stuff happened with like a bunch of stuff, and now this is our new channel basically. So we're going to be doing a bunch of things, cool battles, unboxings once we get stuff. Like, everything is sort of open like this right here. We've got bays like Legends Ryzen, Cognite, Drain Fafnir, all the new Evolution bays. Not very many Takaratomi bays, but we're going to be telling you updates about Evolution, where you can find them. Also, we found Dual Threat Launcher and stuff like that. So first, for our first video, that's basically a quick explanation of our channel. But for our first video, I'm just going to be going over this random booster, Volume 9. Here's Kurtz, the Blader to beat Kukulkan. You probably have already seen videos about this. Prize Bay beat Kukulkan, second prize Bay, Dronzer Flame. Just a quick overview of the box real quick. It's actually a lot smaller in person once you've got it. But basically, the Bay we got was Guardian Kerbeus. Let me get that in there. Real nice blue color. And then not too many stickers, which I like too. Only 1, 2, 3, and 4 stickers. It's a real nice blue color. Now, I'm not really sure if there's God ability to this. People say it's right here, sort of moves, but I'm not sure if it works or not. And the disc was 7, which is a nice disc. Now, I think 0 is much heavier. Not much heavier, but heavier. And we got this cool new color, nothing. All right, so now that we went over the bay, this is, you know, basically the bay. Teeth are actually pretty bad, so that's a little thing. So basically, we're just going to do a real quick test launch of them. Yeah, so basically, it doesn't do anything special. You know, just sits in the center, has a stamina type. But, you know, so this was just a quick explanation of our channel, and look out for many more battles to come. See you next time on the Beyblade Brothers.